the first time we come here, it's like a surprise for us. We didn't know what to expect, and this place is really amazing. We love here. We really, it's the sea, it's beautiful.
It's good to be in a place like you are in the beach, no? You don't feel like you are in a resort like in other places of Jamaica, because when you wake up you are in the beach, and you feel like you are at home. So this is the best feeling you can have, you know, when you are far from your house, you know? And you don't stay only 1-2 days, you stay 1 week, so you feel comfortable.
And we even extended our stay here because we love this place. We love all the people that work here, that are every day with us. It's everybody's so nice. Everybody is.
You feel that they are happy to work here. Yeah. And this is something that really cares for us. Because we don't came here to explore nothing, we came here to enjoy with people and to let something here, not only take. If we, when we see people happy here, for us it's more joyful, you know?
And we feel at home, you know? Yes! About the food, I think it's the best food I've eaten in Jamaica, it's here.
Here in Negril and here in the restaurant, the Christian restaurant, very nice food.
We have eaten that seafood pasta, my God, what's that?
Very nice food.
Wow.
Everything.
I have to say, I love more the food than him, because I love everything very spicy and hot. He doesn't love spicy.
Garantido, vai se sentir em casa e venha conhecer esse país, porque ele precisa de ajuda. Tem muita gente boa aqui, ele lembra muito o Brasil na década de 70. O Negril é um paraíso, não preciso falar nada, tá aí, ó. Tá aí, esse paraíso o ano
inteiro. Venha conhecer o verdadeiro paraíso.
What did she say?
Come to see the real paradise.
Welcome to Jamaica.
No problem in Jamaica.
Ooh, life with some steady blows. My story's not an easy road.